Pela usonke ushebe urna. What is fashionable? What is in the market? And go into universities of technology and say the students who can produce South African cell phone, they will be sponsored. They will also be taken to the best universities outside South Africa so that they come back and perfect their product. We need to invest in innovation. We need to invest in innovation. It's not done. It's not done. And we've got all the necessary means to produce electronics. Platinum is here. Northwest is supposed to be an industrial zone. You've got the platinum. It must be beneficiated here, and that should lead to industrialization. That's what we're asking for. They say there won't be investors. If investors want to leave, because we are promoting local business and local production, they are free to leave. Our people should produce for themselves and grow the economy. Because foreign investment has not helped us. But the policy arona is going to compromise the economy of South Africa. Yabona policy iberekile kai mo Africa, because we are in pain because of their policy. Their policy did not work for Africa. It worked for Europe. It worked for USA.